So we waited till school got out and we've been counting down the days. We didn't really notice anything unusual when he was an infant. When he started pulling up in his crib, we noticed that the lower part of his leg just kind of jutted out to the side. And as, you know, a parent, that just breaks your heart to think that your child is gonna have to be different or get asked questions that make them feel uncomfortable. Trent has been wearing a brace for all these years and on his entire leg, and so he's looking forward to the freedom that this will give him. They did an MRI this past April, and they called me the next week and said, we're ready. You know, we can go ahead and get him scheduled for surgery, and we were just blown away.
Give mommy a hug and kiss.
I love you. You're so brave.
So it was just a blessing answered a lot earlier in life. It is a Michaeli's reconstruction, which is basically a doctor came up with this as a way for children to have ACL reconstruction without having to affect the growth plates. So they'll take a piece of the tendon from the IT band, I believe it was, and that will serve as the graft that they will then go in and create how an ACL should work.
And everything went very well. I think we were able to nicely restore the mechanics of the natural ACL, even though it had never been present.
But you can just see that, you can see the tibia is back in place, right?
Right.
So he's gonna have a substantial improvement in the way his knee moves.
The first 2 weeks of physical therapy were difficult, but after we hit week three, things got a lot better. Trent was more comfortable. He didn't seem like he was in as much pain when he did the exercises, and everything really worked out well.
You too.
For us, it's just giving him an opportunity to be like everybody else. He's thrilled most about the brace, I guess just the simplest of things, you know, not having to worry about wearing the brace, explaining it to new friends.
So just getting the bones centered back to the way they ought to be, I think will give him a considerable improvement with walking, and then we'll see how the knee performs and what kind of sports we'll be able to get him doing.
He's basically pointed at his right knee and said, is my leg going to be like this leg? And I said, yes, that's what this whole thing is all about, is just to have everything the way it was supposed to be.